Okay, Guest Together is the first internal social network for hotels and hostels. There is a communication in between the guests and from the hotelier to the guest as well. For the hoteliers, why is it good? It increases customer satisfaction, customer loyalty, it increases profits, and it creates a community. What can you do in this network? Let's say an example. You are bored in a hotel, you're a businessman, you log into this social network, and you create an event. Let's say you're bored, so tomorrow you wanna, or tonight you wanna meet somebody for a coffee or for a beer, or tomorrow you wanna do a mountain bike tour. So you as a guest, you can easily communicate and get in touch with other guests. Furthermore, we wanna do recommendation feed, where you can, let's say the steak or something is really awesome, it's really good, so you can recommend it to all the other guests in the hotel. As well, the hotelier can recommend or can offer something to you. Let's say he's posting the a 50% spa treatment, like 50% off a spa treatment if you purchase it in the next 1 hour.